Whether you take your coffee black or with cream and sugar, you can have your morning cup with the Palos Park Police today. The department is hosting its monthly Coffee with a Cop event at 11 this morning at the Plush Horse, which is on the corner of 86th Avenue and 123rd Street. Officers say this is their way of getting to know neighbors and of building a stronger community.